No power can withstand divine love. Unarmed truth and unconditional love will have the final word in reality. The healing power is truth and love, and these do not fail in the greatest emergencies. The Lord is our judge, the Lord is our lawgiver, the Lord is our king. He will save us.